Okay, so I got my truck charging the Cadillac. My battery, my really good Edmunds battery, is not doing so good anymore. It's not even all that old. It's maybe 4 or 5 months old. Started the 77 no problem 3 weeks ago. I guess it didn't like the cold, so now I got it charge-ulating a little bit. And it is turning over pretty good, but I wish it could be better. So at least the tires on this thing are flat. But I'm just going to let it charge, then I'm going to clean the stalls here, just go past the stalls. So hopefully by that time it should be half decent. And then I'm going to park the car in the shop and then work on it and let the battery charge up too. Put it on the charger. So, alright guys, that's about all I got for now. Thanks for watching.